Wild Wednesday, and Russell's in the house. Give me your Russell. Russ.
He's over there. Here he comes.
He's like, I don't know what we're doing.
Emily Unker and Russell here this morning.
He's
there
coming.
We go.
He's coming.
He's got his... Does he think that's food?
So this is a red-legged seriema. This is a bird that would catch a lizard in South America. Okay. And that's basically how he would kill his prey. He likes to kind of tenderize his food before he eats it. I know, we just kind of went right into it, but he seemed like he was ready to go.
He's like, this thing is still not tender enough.
He slammed him.
Boom!
So we basically trained him to do this natural behavior, which is when he catches his food, which could be a small lizard or snake or rodent, and he brings it to a hard surface and slams it. I know,
he's a big fan of WWE, too. Come on, do the power.
And
bomb
I know that
it.
That's okay. A plastic alligator. He wouldn't probably eat alligators, but
boom!
It was really the best we could do. So he is a predatory bird, and you know, so he's a really good hunter. He's gonna be on the ground most of the time, but
What are you throwing on?
I don't know. That's so gross. What are you feeding him?
It's not olives. Okay. So he's a meat eater. So I'm gonna say Mises Pieces and let you use your imagination.
Mises Pieces.
Yeah. I gotcha.
So yeah, he's a predatory bird. Isn't he really, really cool?
What kind of bird is he?
Oh, he's a red-legged seriema, if I didn't say that already.
Well, you probably did, and I was just watching him slam the alligator. But so it looks like he's kind of a...
He looks like a velociraptor.
He does not like that. Maybe he's seen himself on the monitor.
Oh, I think you're right.
Well, it's good for him to get to new places like this. This is one of the first times he's done a news station, so I like to get them out and about.
Boom!
Seeing everything. So I don't mind him running about and looking at stuff. And we're using him for our programs department. So he comes out and does programs for schools, and we bring him to a bunch of our speeches that we do. And if you have a business that has a party at the zoo and brings animals, we can bring him to that as well.
So is he related to like a flamingo or something? I mean, because it looks like he has...
They're in the Roadrunner family, basically.
Oh,
so he has those long legs because he's going to be running around the grasslands looking for food.
That's a party trick that never gets old.
I know. And he doesn't stop. He just keeps on going.
He'll keep going and going.
You know, the zoo still is open, by the way, too.
Yes.
Our winter hours are 10 to 4.
Okay.
And really cool news, from now until March 13th, half price admission for all guests.
Oh, really?
How cool
that's
is that?
Awesome.
That's like the next 3 months.
I know. So it's a long time. It's a good time to come out and visit us. It's not really crowded. You can kind of make your way to all the indoor buildings, because that's what I like to do.
Yeah, especially in the winter. Yeah.
And definitely. And then Martin Luther King Day is the 20th, and that is free admission for everybody.
Oh,
of course, you still have to pay for parking,
Oh, boy.
Where are you going?
He's walking over. I think he's looking for that other bird.
He
keeps seeing himself on the monitor.
Doesn't he look like a dinosaur?
Yeah. I think he does. He looks like a velociraptor or something.
Isn't he cool?
Can you slam that again?
He's like, sure.
Of course, that's all he does. Boom!
Yep. Never gets old, does it?
No, it doesn't, Emily. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
That's the coolest thing I've ever seen.
I love this guy.
Oh, my gosh. I know. Well, Russell, so good to meet you.
He says thanks.
One last slam. Sean?
Can we do one
last? Do it. Yeah.
What do you think of Sean?
Well, I was waiting for him to time it perfectly and slam it. There he goes. He sees. He's going to see the other bird.
He's again. Smart.
Sees
I know.
Himself.
I don't know. Okay. One more slam before we go.
You got it.
We
got
to go. We're getting a wrap. Booyah!
All right.
Good job.
Boy.
And there's your yucky stuff.
Good job, Russell.
Okay. We'll be right back. Oh my gosh, he's so cool.
Wow.